Hello. Today I would like to discuss about simulation of permanent magnet synchronous generator based wind energy systems. So if we look into this block diagram, here we can see that wind energy conversion systems will require a wind turbine. Then we need a drivetrain, then permanent magnet synchronous generator we are using here. You can use even induction generator, okay, but for simplicity, with small wind generation, we are going to use permanent magnet synchronous generator. And we need a pitch controller, okay. For more details about all these things, I will upload or give some research paper link, so there you can study in depth, okay. So first thing, when we are going to simulate this wind energy conversion systems, at that time we will require wind turbine, okay. And wind turbine which is available in the library, so no need to model this, okay. But this permanent synchronous generator also available in the library, so no need to model it in the simulink separately, okay. So two things we need to model. First one is the drivetrain, because it is not available in the simulink library, so we will model a two mass drivetrain. And this pitch controller also will require, we need to simulate, okay. Then we will combine all these four blocks and we will add a load, then it will become a complete simulation of a wind energy conversion system. So these are the things which require. First, wind turbine, so it is available in the simulink library, no need to model it. So we need to model the drivetrain, okay. So we will model this, okay. And this is the generator. We will use permanent magnet synchronous generator, that is also available in the library. We will modify some parameters and we will use. And fourth one is the pitch controller. This one is very important to keep the pitch angle beta is always zero. We will require this controller, so we need to develop a pitch controller. So now what is the drivetrain? A drivetrain we will require to make the stable speed always at the start of the generator, okay, because the wind speed is not constant, so it is very important to make it constant, or we need to try it constant. So because of that reason, we require a drivetrain, and there are different types of drivetrain. I will give the links, but for simplicity here we are going to develop a two mass drivetrain. And this drivetrain will be governed using these three equations, this first equation, second equation and third equation. These three equations are the heart of the two mass drivetrain. With the help of these three equations only we can develop the two mass drivetrain, okay. So now we will go to MATLAB and step by step we will simulate the simulation for drivetrain. Then we will go for wind turbine, and there we will discuss something about wind turbine, and then permanent magnet synchronous generator, and then we will create a pitch controller, and finally we will do full simulations, okay. So this will be our aim, and we will simulate it, okay. So next we will open the MATLAB. So now it is my MATLAB, okay. So first thing I will do, go to Simulink, open a new page for the Simulink, and I will save it, drivetrain, okay. So first take power V. We know very well why power V require when we are going to use the specialized Simulink library, then definitely we have to use power V, okay. And I'm going to use the fixed type so that it will be compatible with our real-time simulator, that is Opal-RT 4510, okay. So make it discrete. Take a subsystem, SUV sub system, because we need to put all these things in subsystem, because our main aim is to simulate a wind energy system, okay, which will be based on permanent magnet synchronous generator drive train. Okay, so we will enter. So first thing is that is I will give the name of this one is T omega T per unit. Okay, that is the wind turbine's torque in per unit. Okay, take a addition and connect here. Okay, mark it plus minus, then gain. What will the value of the gain? Okay, this is very important. So first I will write here what is the name of this one. 1 2 h, h means horizontal and WT means wind turbine. Okay, and this is the inertia. Okay, this is the inertia. So we will write here wind turbine inertia constant. Okay, so what will be the value of this one? So value of this will be like that, 1 divided by two star four means here is the h. Okay, for horizontal we have to take 4. Okay, then next we have to take a discrete integrator, that should be discrete one. Okay, so this is, so connect here, and what are the values I will I'm putting here. So this 1.0 gain, and initial condition will be 1 as per our calculation. Sample time, what we have to take in, we have taken 50 e power minus 6, so that we have to give. Okay, and F9. The next we have to take, okay, again this addition block we will require. So drag and bring here, so connect it. So this will give, now this will give you, so see one thing, what we are getting here, what is the output of this one? This is nothing but your W OT in per unit. Okay. So see, this is your wind turbine torque in per unit. Okay, and this mechanism is going on. Okay, and this as per our previous this is okay. So from here we will get WT. Okay, so from here we will get WT. So that is we are getting. Okay, WT we are getting here. Okay, here we will give. Okay, so what we will get W. Okay, WT per unit. Okay. The next equation we have to develop. What will be the next equation? This is our next equation is going. So generator speed. This is generator speed in per unit. Generator speed in per unit. Generator speed in per unit. Then next, what we have to do? We have to use a base speed. So for that, we need a gain. Okay. We need a gain. This is nothing but W base, BAC base. So here we have chosen 152.8. How we have chosen this value? When we will do complete modeling, at that time I will tell. The next we have we will require again an integrator, so copy this one and put here. So what are the values of this one? Values of this one will be, this is 1 and this is 1 divided by 0.3. Okay, and sample time as we considered, that is 50^-6. Okay, after that, so again we have to give some constant, that is stiffness shaft spring constant. Stiffness shaft spring constant. For that we will require a gain. Okay, so GAIN gain. So this is the gain, that is actually stiffness, stiffness constant. We can say that is shaft spring constant. And the value of this one we have calculated, that is 0.3. Okay. Again we need a shunt block, so this we will require. We need a shunt block. So make it plus plus. Okay. So take it here, and we require a damping. Okay, natural damping. Natural damping constant. Constant. So that is nothing but 1. We have calculated value of this one is 1. So from here it will go as per our equation here. Okay. So now this is nothing but U. This is T omega T per unit, and as per the equation, this equation, first equation is implemented here. So this TS we will require, right? And that we have to give to TM minus TS we have to do. So that is given from here. Here, that is given from here. That is okay. So this is nothing but your TS, shaft torque. Okay, TS in per unit. Per unit. Okay. TS. Then we need a gain. Again, we need a gain. Okay. To make it minus. Okay. So because generator torque will be minus. Okay. So for that we will require gain here. This is, so put it, it is minus 1. Okay. Minus 1. This is not what we are going to tell. This is just a multiplier, so that it will become minus. Okay, and here it is shaft torque. Okay, this is your T shaft. Okay, and put a shaft in per unit. Per unit. Okay. So now this is the complete model of two mass drive train. So okay, so this is the two mass drive train. Drive train. So make it little bit large and bold. Okay, so what is this one? This we have got from first equation. This equation. Okay, this equation. Tm minus Ts is nothing but 2ht d omega t by dt. So this part is nothing but we can say turbine part. Okay, turbine. So just we can write here this turbine. Turbine. Okay, and this part is from the shaft. SHFT shaft. So this part from the shaft, or equation 2. Okay, so connect it. Save it. So this is the drive train. Complete model of a drive train.